Sorry.
Going into the set.
I think we might go far too far.
Going fast.
Trying to get some noodles out. Little Chief. Doing Little Chief things. I have played this matchup a lot and do not understand it. Well, my understanding of it is it's from the Sheik side.
Oh.
Bad. And that's a bad one. On the Sheik side, you have to just learn a flowchart and get the grab.
You need big punishes.
It's not even like, you can't be freeful with the punish. You have to do exactly, and it's like, oh, it's 0%.
Right.
If they do this DR, you up till if they do well, and fuck that. And I feel like Joe Fish is definitely the type to learn a flowchart, but I don't think he's the type to implement
to
it
have,
if he's not
to have learned this one yet.
No, I feel like he's probably like looked at it and learned it and knows what to do, but he doesn't know how, why. This is a complete guess. I just know he hates it.
I mean, first thing I've noticed is Chief spacing is pretty much spot on for every hero. Every hero, every move. Missed a couple F smashes, but still.
I mean, that's still Chief.
Caught in dash back, really.
Fish is just not, he's getting these moves that should
just
lead
one
into
hits,
good.
One hits, but no combo.
It's like F to, oh, that should be a fair.
Yeah.
F to, that should be a fair. And gets F to, dies. And
is that bad DI, do you think?
Not
that's
bad
okay.
Yeah,
pretty cool. Joe Fish needs to grab and then do some moves.
I think he'll get a grab and he'll mess up the punch.
Yeah,
I don't think
the big combo edge guard possible.
I don't think he's going for many grabs and maybe doesn't.
So what do you get here?
And that's
just an up smash.
And it's like, yeah, you can get an up smash, but you can combo off it. So getting an up tilt or something would be better.
And that's okay.
But as I said, I don't know the full job.
I think what we're seeing here is punish diff.
I don't know.
But look, Chief's got chain grabs,
the neutral
and then Shark
King. In Chief's favor as well, I think.
Yeah.
But then it's both. He'll work so hard to get a neutral win, and then he'll be able to one hit.
Wow, there's the mental, like you were saying. I mean, to be fair, at that point, there's not much you can do.
I think it's maybe his way of
resetting.
Yeah,
get on with the next one.
Yeah. I'm hoping that is the case.
Yeah.
I've definitely had conversations about his mental. Dreamland probably the banner.
Okay. Getting some damage here.
That already?
Yeah.
What? It's looking like he ran off the stage. He's like, hang on. The flowchart's up there. I'll go with that.
Should be an edge guard.
Grab ledge and try to back area.
There you go, smash
that
cheese.
Grab the seats,
as always. Wow, we've run off. Nice. Look at these combos.
Chief is definitely getting more of the grab.
Yeah, he's getting so much. He gets one opening and then it's like four hits. But usually.
I feel like maybe should have grabbed that. The wave dash actually grab and tilt and possible. Again, if he's not being comfortable with the grab, punishes.
Okay, let's see an edge guard here. I'm not too familiar in this matchup, but should Joe Fish be grabbing ledge more?
I think you want to be on ledge after they've committed, sort of fake on ledge, maybe do a pedal.
Yeah, I feel like there should be some pressure on ledge, even if it's just threatening.
Yeah.
No fear.
You also do, like, there we go. Maybe a Mark Filler 2.0.
It's even. And then Chief just gets a fucking nasty. Nothing. Never mind.
Chief, that combo was over.
But Chief still follows.
Waited for the escape option.
And F smashes the mister.
Joe Fish escaped, but didn't go back to neutral. So
you're still in disadvantage. And you see another combo. Chief drops it. That was starting to look like a combo.
If you're starting to look like you have combos, meanwhile Little Chief is 0 to death in your footwear.
Yeah.
You either need to be out punishing or out punishing. Right now, so he's just like live on the
board. Look at that spacing.
There's so many things that could combo on your fair here. Like half of the sheet's hit, but if you just don't have it yet.
Yeah.
And it feels so helpless. And you're like, I can't kill this guy. So half of the combos on the fair.
It's been a bit of a gamble from Chief here, but he has the percent to do it. And that's it. Well played. Punished if, in my opinion.
Probably said something like, yeah, that was, it's a hard matchup, so you know, I don't feel bad about it.